There she is. 2 o'clock. Or is it 8 o'clock? Is it your POV or mine? Yuri thinks she took the ring?
I think it's possible that she found it, panicked, and then tried to buy herself some time by hiding it. Why else would she make a frantic call to her mother and then deliver a romantic break? I'm gonna have to get her alone to find out. Excuse me. Hi. What are the chances that I could get you to tell Batman over there that he's needed at the front desk?
Coming right up.
How do you feel about role play? Excuse me. Are these taken? No, go right ahead. Watching tour. Oh, we loved it. It's actually where Ethan here proposed.
Yeah, the 60 seconds I was on one knee was the only time anyone saw a whale, so we missed the whole thing.
Makes for a good story, though.
Certainly does. We actually have loads of them from here. We come back every year to remember where it all started and how far we've come.
Still just as in love as we were on the first trip.
That's sweet and rare. You two are lucky.
You married?
Mm-mm. Not yet. My boyfriend and I are thinking about it, though. Can I ask you guys this strange question?
Yeah. How did you know it would work out?
We didn't. I mean, obviously, I knew Jules was amazing. Beautiful, intelligent. She's always bending over backwards to help others. I couldn't know what the future would hold. All I knew was that in years to come, I'd still be excited waking up next to her and figuring it out. And that's all you can know, really. It's a leap of faith.
Would you guys excuse me? I don't mean to be rude, but I have something I need to go do.
You think she's gonna tell him?
I think so. How? That was very good, by the way.
Do what I can.